no chill, and there is no filter.
That's what's up.
No chill, no filter. Hey, baby, bitch.
Give me a reason to say
here we go.
Crowd goes crazy.
Give me a reason.
That gonna do it right
Give
there.
Give me a reason to say crowd
here
goes
go,
crazy.
Here we go, man. Gang, gang. One of the real life motherfucking goats in the motherfucking house.
Yeah.
My man, LL motherfucking Coogi, man. Just coming up off of PG Dub. Hey, man, tell us what it was, man.
Man, niggas are putting in work, my nigga. We on.
That's what's up.
Smack 4 months in a row. Denver, Arizona, motherfucking Richmond, Virginia. Did Band Legacy 2. I went down there and smoked Pep 3-0. They ain't gonna drop that shit. That nigga choked on 3 rounds.
Really?
Versus Pep, the nigga that threw the cigarettes at the nigga in the battle. Pep, he choked on 3 rounds when I went down there.
So what you saying? They not gonna drop it?
Nah, that shit ain't coming out.
Oh, man. See, and you know what? That kind of tans my hide there, man, because, you know what I mean? You supposed to be one of those dudes where whatever the case, your shit supposed to drop.
Man, them niggas, look, I went down there
41K.
I went, yeah, 41K. 1 week. No big names at all. Just me and Billy. Yeah, but check this out. Besides that shit, man, we had the battle besides that, man. We just, like I said, I've been on Smack. When I battled fucking Scheme in Denver, he choked. You saw y'all niggas saw that I saw that live though.
Right.
When I battled Denver, it's a live stream. You seen that on the URL live stream though.
Right.
He choked. Then I went down to Band Legacy 2 when I battled Pep. He choked all 3 rounds.
Right.
Then I battled Billy. Then y'all seen that came out.
Right.
I smoked him. He choked 2 in a second. They just cut the footage out.
Wow.
Then the fourth one I just did June 29th when I was in Cali. I did Civil War 2 in Cali and shit. Bitches hanging out the window.
That's why they gonna fall.
But yeah.
So this Milwaukee.
Yeah, so they got that shit coming up. I just did that joint too, man. So I'm just chilling, man. Wait for my KG just told me chill and wait till my other battle drop too.
Talk about that getting out the mud shit.
Yeah, for sure, man. And that's my thing, man. You know, I see a lot of people, man, on URL right now, man. My biggest question to you is, man, why you not on that stage right now, man?
The big stage?
The big stage?
Shit, I just came. Like I said, I'm getting out the mud. I ain't in no big.
Ain't got no co-sign.
I ain't in no big group.
Right.
The niggas I fuck with from here.
Right.
And shit, like hood and shit.
And that's what's up though. But I'm saying though, so I mean, you know what, man? That should be validation right there though. Look, I love what y'all doing.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Me myself personally, man, I'm a fan.
Yeah.
But I'm just saying though, what gets you to URL? Like what gets people to that big stage, man? That what's stopping you? I mean, what's stopping you from getting there?
Oh, the big stage, man. Like I said, that shit just, man, I go down to do the work, man. That shit about entertainment and politics and shit like that. And
right. You know what I'm saying?
At the end of the day, man, like I said, I'm going out there to put the work. You ain't coming back. Like I said, niggas that see my PG, niggas ain't coming back. Career talking about I got washed, is they?
Hell no.
Niggas ain't talking about I'm getting losing, am I?
Absolutely
so
not.
So what it is then?
You tell me. I mean, look. Let me tell you something, man.
Next time I'm on Dragon Ball Z.
real
shit. Hey, it's not like Danny Meyer just put me and Killer B in his top punchers, honorable mentions of his top punchers.
Right.
So with that being said, if other niggas like that, top punchers that's in the game, you know what I'm saying, it's consistent of that, it's doing what we doing then. Like I said, we putting on, but like I said, like that shit, like I said, niggas gonna get there in their time. We putting on, like I said, this new Midwest shit we doing.
Right.
And we doing all that shit. And I'm one of the forerunners of that shit, you know what I'm saying? Putting the new Midwest on. I'm one of the newest populist niggas out the Midwest.
Yeah, what you mean one of the newest? You been there though. You been doing it though.
Niggas. I'm new to
who,
niggas.
Man?
I'm new to other niggas. It's like 600. It's like all the 41K niggas just seen that shit in a week. It's some niggas that was new to me and didn't know me.
Oh,
and now
okay.
They know me now. Smack got a million subscribers. So
right.
There's gonna be certain motherfuckers that don't know you.
Right.
I'm saying, so no matter how motherfucking much I'm looking popular here. At this
well, I, look, I'm gonna tell you like this here, man. Me with my own channel, noChill, noFilterTV, man. Every time me and you did something, when I put your name in it, dog, it went crazy. So that's what I'm saying. So what I don't understand is how are you not, you know what I'm saying, verified by these other, you know what I'm saying, big time people. You know what I mean? Because I see people talking about, you know what I'm saying, who doing what, and but I don't hear LL Coogi though. I think I should hear that, man, because you done battled some big names. You done been there, man, and you done cooked.
His resume is retarded.
I already know. You don't got a resume. You got a portfolio.
I got a portfolio.
Like, so what do you think though, man? What you think need to change right now, man, for you to actually get there?
Niggas, like I said, niggas start sleeping on me, because at the end of the day, I ain't kissing ass or sucking dick either.
That's what it is.
That's what it is
right there, my man. Okay.
I'm not around here like shaking everybody's hand,
right,
everybody's face, asking for a picture with everybody.
Right.
I'm coming to events, niggas to tell you. Like, I'm coming to events like, oh, what up, bro? We go about my business. Like,
right.
These niggas just battle rap just like me.
Right, you know what I'm saying? Right.
But at the end of the day, man, like I said, I just go there and do my shit, my nigga. Like I said, I won all my PGs I did.
Right.
So I want to get it in. Like I told you, I got the best. Bro, out any PG, no matter where you from, bro. Who resume better than mine? Who got 40 bars? Rez Mafia, Stewie New, Dre Dennis, mm-hmm. QP, XL, uh-huh. Bangs, uh-huh. NGE when he was in his prime.
Uh-huh.
Wow. Yeah, and you know what? I had the pleasure of actually recording that GE battle. I was co-conspirator to that.
Facts.
And you cooked on that one. But you know what? I didn't know who you was then.
Exactly. So that's bringing back my statement when, like I said, I was fired, but you didn't know who I was at the time.
Right.
So it's other motherfuckers still to this day doing the same shit.
Right.
And that, like I said, slow learners. There's certain niggas that was there when I got on and shit and did what I did. So with that being said, man, niggas gonna get in there like that too.
For sure. Well, man, you know what, dog? I definitely appreciate you, man. I need to get you in the lab so we can actually sit down and talk about it, fam. You know what I'm saying? I know it's been a while since we actually sat down and did something, man. But I know you're doing so much, man. You're busy. Although, you know what I'm saying? They don't see you moving.
Right.
You moving. You know what I mean? Just because they don't see it don't mean it ain't happening.
Right, facts.
You know what I mean? So my thing is, man.
They just seen me moving. They just seen that PG.
Oh, yeah, for sure. But you know what? That's the only time they can actually verify, you know, okay, dog is doing his thing. You know what I mean?
All right, yeah.
But you know, you don't be going live and, you know what I'm saying, doing I'm the man, and but see, you know what? That's for cloud chasers, and I'm glad you have. I'm glad you brought that up.
Ain't doing that. Don't forget, I'm born in '93, so I grew up in an era where it was just MySpace. We're no live.
Hey, talk about it.
Right.
It was MySpace and Blink. We're no live.
Right.
Like, you had to contact, go live, you had to meet a nigga on the corner.
Right.
Live. I'm not getting on there bragging, pulling on my dick. I got too many motherfuckers pulling on my dick. They got damn bad about some shit.
That's what's up.
So with that being said, like I said, man, I'm just out here working, getting it in, man, putting on for not just my city, just for the region, you know what I'm saying? And just out here, man, like I ain't with none of that goofy ass shit.
That's my man.
Like I said, I'm just out here, man.
That's what's up.
Like I said, in my interview I just did was a Circle City. You got it. You're going to talk to me about some issue with me. I'm right here.
In real life. That's what's up, man.
Yeah,
well, you already know, man. It's always an honor to have you in front of my camera.
Filter.
My man, you already know.
Real shit.
We still doing what we doing, man. You know what I mean? And we gonna stay grinding. That's what we gonna do. I don't give a fuck. Look, let me tell you something, man. I probably got all of 380 some subscribers, and I'm loving them all. You feel me?
Get it out the mud.
You know what I'm talking about? Hey, that shit. let me do something right here. Y'all see that? Let me do it again. Alright, we gonna stop that, man. Alright, man, check this out, man. This is big homie MC Ron-Skii, man, with my boy LL Coogi, man. The young homie, man. One of the goats that's in front of my camera right now, man, and people acting like they don't know who it is, or they sleeping right now. You know what? You're going to wake their ass up here in a minute, though.
Man,
and a lot of them already woke, though.
Man, up, man. Look, man. These niggas be having a sign. They're going to have a sign in a minute.
It don't matter, though. Look. You know what? And once again, we not cloud chasers. We don't care nothing about fame. But, dude, 41K and how? What, a week?
It's been a week. Me and Billy on URL.
Right. Okay, then. So, you know what? Honestly, man, your work speak for itself, so we ain't got to go there. Yeah. You know what I'm saying?
And me and Billy ain't no huge name. So what that tell you?
Yeah.
Shorty got a fat old ass.
Shit cracked. Damn. Okay. Yeah. All right. That's
yeah,
what's
man.
Up.
No shit, no filter.
My man.
Gang, spit that motherfucking heat. URL TV.
My dude.
Shout out to my nigga KG. URL West. We moving. And I'll be working, my nigga. Check out that LL Coogi vs. Billy Boom that I just dropped on URL. 41K in one motherfucking week, nigga. No nickname.
Mm-hmm.
600 and some comments. 500 and some likes. All that shit.
Right.
Moving, my nigga. We keep
Let's go.
Up, my nigga.
Let's go.
Facts. Real shit. All
right.
No chill, no filter. Let's go.
No chill, no filter. TV, bitch! College.